Hello, everybody, and welcome back to some more Mario Kart Tour. Get right to it. I think everything is working right now. Yep, I got. Wow, I keep getting mushrooms. Bruh, two coin frenzies in a row. It goes kinda hard, not gonna lie. I was never book smart, I'm money smart, makes me more intelligent. I don't know, that's what I was thinking of. For some reason, that meme is stuck in my head right now. Let's go. I won. Okay, steer clear. Wow, look at all those bananas. They're imposing. Like how normally it's just like Goombas or something, but no, this is like literally an item that's just been placed on the ground everywhere. It's kinda cool. I mean, it fits. And it's kinda cool, not gonna lie. I did that on purpose, by the way. I wanted him to get hit after hitting the finish line, because it would have been funny. And it's funny. Okay. Petey Gold. JJ the Jet Plane, and Coleco Glider. Here we go! This is a neat little track. Mm-hmm. Nice. Bro, the shell just hit me at the end. Oh, it's kind of funny. Bowser's plotting against me. Run. Nice. Alright, I gotta open the box. Oh shoot. So what? Okay. Okay. Another day of wasting all my coins. Now, let's use King Ba-Bomb. And Silver Bullet Bill. And Gold Sweeper. Come on. Oh shoot. Yeah. Holy shit. Damn. Oh, no, man, okay. Go. Just freaking spam the hell out of it. Bro, that turn gets me. No, Mario beat me and there was nothing I could do about it. Damn. Well, at least I got 24,000. That's an accomplishment. And also 64 points. The street mode must be over for right now, honestly. Oh yeah, I forgot to say, by the way, I was gonna do Mario RPG maybe today, but I got some stuff to do. And it's been a bit busy lately, so I may have to hold it off again, unfortunately. But that's okay. I'm sure there's a lot of people playing that game anyway. So. No hurry, right? I love this track. Bro, that should have hit something. Bull crap. Okay, you know what? Screw off. Holy crap, I killed that plant. Okay, this is kind of my fault, and I hate everything. Also, it froze, so cool. That's my reaction. Oh, cool. Nice freezing. She got stuck at birth. Good. Screw him. Bro, everything is going against me on this race. And I don't like it. I am personally offended by anybody who's trying to beat me. Wow, that was pathetic. I'm sad. Now, at least she got to crushing people. Plus, the score doesn't matter anymore anyway. You would still win. Okay, bigger birth race starting at CF the Red Yoshi Goat. In the Yoshi cart, and with... I don't know, Koopa shells? Oh wait, no, mushroom. How big of a rest race are we talking here? Only that big. Not a 101. I'm glad those aren't seen that often. Cause like, they're kinda hard. Okay, good. Does it keep freezing? I don't know, I'm not looking. Because I can't. Aw, this had to happen in reverse race? Okay. Yoshi Valley. Good question. I don't know, Toadette. Sure. Chocolate pretzel, rise up. Also, I'm doing the tokens aplenty because, you know. There we go. Successful. Okay. Before we end off the stream, let's just do this. Oh, a balloon battle? I don't even have to do anything there. I could just lose on purpose. Let's do it. I don't want a frenzy right now. Right, if I turn into that, I will hit it and die. Okay, no, close enough. Mario just disappears. He's dead. Okay, give me my free coins. There you go. Now I have to put effort into it. I was never book smart, I was money smart! No, I forgot I could do that. Oh well. Here we go again! Okay. That mushroom looks squished. Go down the Yoshi tunnel. Bro, the banana disappeared right in front of my eyes. I've never seen that happen, ever. What the heck? Okay. Interesting. Oh, shit, sorry. My mic is, like, all over the place right now. No. Okay. There. Sorry. How much we got? Like nothing. What's the point? It's okay. We're on a short course. We're on a lame Bowser Castle. We can do it. Didn't those used to give out tokens too? Feel like I don't get them much from regular races. Bruh. You don't need to keep freezing. Well, whatever. This is an inconsequential race anyway, you know? Anyway, thank you all so much for watching the stream. If you like what you saw, feel free to follow and subscribe to the YouTube channel. Link is on the sidebar. Post all my Twitch VODs there, including a ton of other content such as Mario, Sonic the Hedgehog, Kingdom Hearts, Pikmin 4, and a ton more. So if that sounds cool, feel free to check it out. Anyway, have yourselves a fantastic day and take care. I'll see you all soon.